plastic bag, drifting through the wind, wanting to start again. Do you ever feel so paper thin, like a house of cards, one blow from caving in? Do you ever feel already buried deep, 6 feet under screens, but no one seems to hear a thing? Do you know that there's still a chance for you, 'cause there's a spark in you, you just gotta ignite the light and let it shine. Just on the night, like the 4th of July, 'cause baby you're a firework. Come on, show 'em what you work, make 'em go as you shoot across the sky.
How do we get there?
Yeah.
I'm still on one foot. Here's Casey and Karen.
Okay, now wave, because the faces didn't come out good. So go back to their faces, have them wave. Karen, wave. Casey, wave.
Those are our occupational therapists. They take care of upstairs.
They take care of?
Here's Karen, our physical therapist. She takes care of
downstairs.
This is Reagan. Reagan and Deb.
And I'm behind you.
Reagan is aspiring to be something. We're not sure what. And Deb, Deb number one is our social worker. Deb number two is my speech therapist. I hope you like my new voice, everybody.
So wait a minute. I want to know if she takes care of downstairs and she takes care of upstairs. How do you define what we do?
The penthouse.
Penthouse.
The brain docs. You are the brain docs. That's very true. Kim, do you have anything to say? Here's Jane. Jane, our secretary.
Anthony.
What are you up to? I'm off for the week.
You off for the week?
It's their graduation day.
Oh my gosh, congratulations. Thank you.
Would you like a donut?
Please.
Okay.